Hey guys, Michelle from Melbourne Osteopathy again with another exercise to help you plantar fascia. So big toe movement is really, really important in foot mechanics and helping to relieve that plantar fascia, especially if you've got a lot of pain through there, obviously. So with this one, you're going to get a belt. Obviously I don't have a belt, so we're using a band. You can use a band, a belt, a towel, whatever you might need. Pop it just around your big toe. You're going to pull your big toe towards you and then try and push your toe into it so that it's resisting that movement. And then you relax, let it come back towards you even more. You'll get a big stretch through there. Push against it again. You can hold that for 3 to 5 seconds. And let it come towards you again, pushing back into it. So 3 or 4 sets of 3 to 5 seconds. And you'll get some great movement through the bottom of that toe, get it freed up a little bit more so that when you walk it's a lot freer, you're moving through it quite well and it relieves your plantar fascia fairly.